The state government told the Bombay High Court on Friday the COVID-19 ground situation in Maharashtra is serious and therefore, in the current scenario, it is not viable to hold the pending ICSE exams. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.